Hello everyone, my name is Genfrida Maris, NPM 1805. Now I would like to continue the presentation of Rosalina Hebubalika and also Putri from 11 group. Now I would like to talk about the Fairclough's 3D model of discourse. In Fairclough's 3D model of discourse, there are three kinds of dimension here. First is text dimension, second one is discursive practice dimension, and also social practice dimension. For the text dimension, it refers to the involving of the analysis of the language, including text and also the feature itself. The features such as grammar, lexis, and also cohesion. On the discursive practice, it refers to production, the distribution, and also the consumption of the text itself into the society. The last one is social practice. It refers to the deals of some issues important for social analysis, such as power relation and also ideological struggles, for discourse reproaches, transform, or challenge in some way. So that's for Fairclough's 3D models of discourse. Next one is our conclusion of this material. So after seeing already all of the material, all of the explanation, so what we have is that critical discourse analysis deal with the relationship between the discourse and the power. We have also sketched the complex theoretical framework needed to analyze discourse and power, and provide a glimpse of the many ways in which power and domination are reproduced by text and talk. So that's all about our presentation. Thank you so much for your kind attention. Have a good Friday and happy weekend. Bye.